double 10 for the match again. Finally! Finally, Peter Wright scrapes over the line. Now 20 would leave double 16. He's gone 12 for tops for the match. And there you have it. Adrian Lewis pulls 4 points clear.
Regard, Wade has got two at double 10 to wrap it up. And James Wade takes full advantage of an underpowered and injured yellow class.
Deciding to go for Borsyth. Markle giving a little smirk, but he knows that he's got his man beat. Mentally, Phil Taylor is beaten. And now he's literally beaten in a darts contest by Michael Van Gerwen, who beats the 16-time world champ. 4, the match, and 2 points. Raymond Van Gerwen!